Fred Pugliano, Ashley Antiques, Westfield, Massachusetts. Well, we have some fine paintings. This one primarily was a child and the dog. Signed in the lower left side, John Henry Dolph. He's a National Academy artist. And his main drawings are primarily of animals and horses. This is just primarily a rough sketch.